Population control is the subject of this next Star Trek episode, The Mark of Gideon. The title is a biblical reference to an Israelite general who was ordered by God to reduce the size of his army before battling the Midianites. And as you'll see, it's a strange story with a twisted morality that made many fans uncomfortable. Don't look for the same neat moral ending here that you might find in many of our other stories, but judge for yourself in The Mark of Gideon. A few facts for you to digest. In the year 1750, there were about 750 million people on Earth. By early 1900s, the population doubled in size to a little over 1.5 billion people. Then it took 150 years to add almost 1 billion more souls to the planet. But by 1965, we were up to 3.3 billion, and now we've almost doubled, approaching nearly 6 billion people. Something to think about. We've got to stop doing something. The story of the Mark of Gideon went through many changes from its original outline. In the initial version, the Gideons were immortal because of their ability to repair and regenerate injured cells instantaneously. A gang of Gideons took over the Enterprise's transporter room and turned themselves into living blood banks for antibodies that produced lethal germs, a radical solution to the dilemma of overpopulation.